I'm gonna have a word with you.
Watch your words, man.
You are the Lord.
I'm telling you, man.
So, where do we be? Are you sure about that?
I've been on stuff for seven days, man.
So is it three other people?
This shit got to end right now.
If anybody should be mad, it's Johnny. It's his birthday.
Last night was so good.
It was so awesome.
Now it comes to this bummer.
I thought I was feeding you a cake, bro.
You were.
Someone's just ruining the experience.
Yeah. It's just this whole situation, y'all.
Man or woman up and fucking just say you did it. Fuck, enough's enough. We're all gonna know at some point, whether it's tonight, tomorrow, 2 months.
Just make it less awkward.
Then what? Then where's your relationship with everyone else?
Exactly.
Like fucking Ike all over again.
Bless you.
I don't know, but I guess it's a little different.
You don't get 5K. That was to her benefit.
Yeah.
Aika?
She 100%
should have
taken that.
Yeah.
Yeah, she was going home.
If she would have gotten
the letters, she would have
got it. Shredding letters.
Oh, that?
Kenny's response was the best.
He was pissed.
You see him on his face.
Thank you. Or the worst, exactly.
Yeah.
Look at
it.
Grow up, dude!
I love Kenny.
I learned a lot about someone doing this, so.
I just want to see the video.
That's what I want to do. They won't be.
I don't think that we would have maliciously. Imagine if you were like a day behind.
I don't think Sarah, but I'm just saying, could you imagine if Sarah was, or we were, that'd be crazy.
CSI kits for kids.
Yeah, because you know they let. Sorry, I think
but it's not really funny because you have these slots.
Do we caution people to like secure the crime zone?
Yeah, I heard Zach has some.
So, based on looking at that camera, there's three little spots. Right, it looks like someone's like nails. I don't know. Or someone like head went into it and like scratched it, and then there's one, like, there's a bunch of dust in one spot where there isn't, so clearly, like, that's where it got hit.
I have this walker head into it. Let's go for a second. Alright. Through the beaver pump, so
Well, Detectives Martin and Parhar are on the case.
When I was running along the thing, I'm so short too, and still I had to run out of the way of
the crime.
Because it's like, right in your pathway. Yeah.
You never know.
I think Brother's voice was there.
I can't even count that out, even though it's unlikely. It could just be like, you guys been breaking all shit, we're gonna fuck with you today, man. You're gonna learn. If I was Big Brother, I'd do that shit. I'd be like, yo, broke my stuff?
I don't remember who it was this morning. Someone was doing this.
Okay. On to the scratch. There you go. So
great catch.
Bro. Did they say you could drink the beers though?
What's that? Barricading, actually.
The dust.
Oh, I used to love it. So I think I know what I'm doing.
Scour the grass for hair and the hair.
Yes.
Gosh. That's because everyone's been hitting it.
Nancy Drew on the case. But that looks like, I don't know,
horse all over the
campfire.
You want them to remember we'll be able to come in here.
No, that was it. Oh, yeah.
No, they already tried to work on it.
Mm-hmm. I mean,
Big Brother.
Suspects, Big know. Brother is still on the list. We haven't ruled them out.
We have not ruled out
not
Big
ruled
Brother.
Out.
Next,
there's
got
some things on this. Like, look at that one. This one's in better condition.
That's what I was doing. I was looking at that one.
Let's check out
like, this one's in perfect, like,
fellow family member that did not get harmed.
What did you discover?
Embarrassing, man.
I'm telling you, man.
Is that where it was? Willow, that dust there?
Do you guys have any dishes? Thanks, B. It's awesome, man. Thank you. Is that slop over there cooked?
Oh, no. It's not.
Oh, that's raw?
There's one in the oven going.
That's the end of it?
It's cooked, right?
No, it's not cooked. It's like, wait, if the thing was hot when I put it on, that's why it's cooked in the bottom of it.
Got you.
Yeah. But the one in there is going to be cooked, like, real soon.
Real quick.
Real soon.
We should probably save some up here for tonight. Some slop.
Throw a ball around or something.
I know.
You guys gonna stop that?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You really got to latch on yourself.
You got
you
clamp that to
it.
Yourself hard.
They are going to get really, really upset.
Yeah.
Before.
Clamp that to yourself and just, yeah.
Just tuck it in.
I don't have to wash my cup. That's why I put the B on it.
Yeah.
I'm cool with drinking out of a dirty mug, and I feel like I'm making way too much dishes with the amount of coffee I'm drinking, so. Don't worry about washing the B.
For sure.
The B is dirt bag.
I know what you know. Because that's why I feel the way I do.
Everyone feels like, oh, I don't know.
Like, honestly, like, no one should feel bad, you know? Like, I'm just mad here, but, like, if somebody, like, did it by accident, like, that's not
that's,
something
that's
not you can
thing.
Even
if
get upset at somebody.
Accidental, no problem.
Yeah,
but,
and they don't, like, recall doing that. Like,
well,
I still understand, you know?
It's just...
It's just that if they did it and then they know,
oh,
like, you
I think
know,
people are still eating.
If the video shows, like, somebody
like,
actually
so
inspecting
yeah.
it.
So,
okay.
Yeah, totally.
I think that's finished, though, isn't it?
Well, there's still something in it.
Yep.
You never know.
I feel weird for feeling like
I have to think back to if I got up out of bed.
But then, as I said to you,
I feel like I'm crazy for thinking that.
Then you, what, if you're thinking that right now, you should question every single night you ever went to bed.
And I,
that's what I'm telling you guys, it didn't happen while she was sleeping, man. It has to be either when we were playing around the world and we knocked that off.
Yeah,
I know, but
that's a viable option as well.
But is it normal that I'm thinking? Is it normal?
It is normal.
No one is coming forward with it, and then I think to myself, okay, replay the night over and over in your head. What did you do? You got into bed. You cuddled with Kev. He went
Johnny,
into the next bed.
If you were
bed.
Sleeping, you did
you
not do it. Trust me. There's a very slim chance that you woke up in the middle of the night.
Get out of bed. I wanted to because I was feeling restless and it was hot, but I didn't. And then this morning,
and it's not good for
I honestly think it most likely happened when we were all outside and somebody like bumped it by accident and like maybe acknowledged it or it looked like they did.
For peace of mind, even if she goes home and we don't.
But you have history? Not specifically with my family, but.
You're so cute.
And like, if I'm sure that I'm 27 years old. I've never been to the doctor. And I'm sure it would have come out at this point, but also like, I can't talk about it.
Okay, don't.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, maybe it's best. I mean, you can't be allowed, or I don't. I actually don't understand what's going on, but. Like, if you're not able to talk about it,
then you're
not.
I mean, protect
Mario. But I know exactly.
Oh, all right.
I think that is why I'm festering so much.
I don't like when there's disorder in this Big Brother house.
But, like, I think it's unhealthy to second-guess yourself when you like, you don't know. Like, and like, anyone else can be
exactly.
And it's like, but you guys are essentially...
Do you know the part that scares me? The video comes on, and then you see yourself doing it, and I'm going to be like...
And you have
like,
no idea, but any of us could be...
But I'm going to be like... Like, literally, I'm not even know what to say. I'm gonna be like, I don't even know how that happened.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, but the same time is you're ruling out the fact that someone here did it, and they're just not admitting it as well. So why are you're putting your mental health, like, you're saying that, hey, I'm like, I don't want to use the word crazy, but I'm thinking in my head, all this stuff, like, I maybe did it.
Yeah.
But you're putting that above the chance that someone actually did it, and they're just not admitting it. So that's a little, like, it's extreme, you know what I'm saying?
Well, maybe he just trusts everybody here and, like, thinks that, you know, no one would
intentionally. I don't want him to put his mental health at risk by doing that. It's not...
Yeah, we should be able to trust ourselves more than we trust
absolutely,
other people.
Absolutely, absolutely. So that's what I'm telling you guys. Like, please don't do this. It's not good for your health. It's not good for the situation you were in.
I'm just
going to
go in there for a second.
Okay.
I'm telling all of you, like, no one woke up in the middle of the night and smashed that camera. It happened by accident. Either people were outside doing something.
I'm almost 100, like, I'm 100% certain I didn't get out of bed.
Then you didn't, man. Then you didn't get out of bed. You. If you're 100% certain, then you didn't.
Don't stress yourself out. Everyone's in the situation. If we were thinking the same thing, like, oh, did I?
Same here. I was thinking, like, the same thing, too,
man. Thinking that,
then
I don't feel as bad.
Yeah. Because I'm sure it's going to be a shock to...
I'm thinking that too,
unless
like,
it's someone who's hiding it. It's whoever's face comes up there, it's going to be a shock to them. Because they don't realize. They did it. So don't try not to stress. Like,
and at least rest knowing that, like, you know, like, I can't speak for everybody, but I myself would not be mad at you or Cindy or whoever face comes out there if they, like, legitimately didn't know that, man. Like, they bumped it up.
Honestly, like, what we should do is we have no control at this at this point. Just, like, let's keep going with it. Let's keep going with the day.
Yeah.
Let's get through it. Let's not... It's pointless. You know?
Crazy.
Don't, like, ruin your day.
When
don't
you guys say
yourself...
that, like, girl from Big Brother 2 did it, did they, like, end up showing it, the video? Or they only showed it to
the fans?
It was
season 1 that someone messed with the camera.
Yeah.
And they did not show it.
They didn't say who. They just did nothing. Oh, probably not a good idea. On the cam?
This? Oh, no.
Oh.
We're putting it on a tray and we're getting everyone's fingerprints.
Oh.
In the powder. Detective Zachary picked up a print.
All right, man. I trust you, Mr. CSI.
Could it not be Big Brother who came to look at it and fix it?
No.
It could be.
No, it's very defined.
Okay.
When you have a lead, Detective
sorry,
Johnny,
like,
follow the lead.
Pardon me?
I'm sorry, I didn't like
Oh, don't be sorry.
With
Jake,
oh, my God, it's
okay.
Scary.
It's okay. We don't want you to get in trouble.
Oh boy, man.
If that thing breaks, they're gonna be so mad.
That's
what,
like, I'm so careful.
Why do you not clip it on? I don't understand.
No, I just, when I sit, I'm not confused. And I forget, but I'm not.
But why don't you clip it here then? Like, this is more comfortable for me.
Everybody
needs to
their minds, man.
Can you suck it into my sweater? Just like, so I don't.
You'd have to have Wolverine's nails, man, to do that shit. Like, in behind you, I'm gonna drop it down.
Yeah, I wanna catch it here. Yeah.
I won't touch drop it. Okay. Let go.
Okay.
I got it. Okay. There you go. It's through now.
Where is it?
You're okay?
Yeah. Where did you put it? Oh, it's right there? All right, thank you. Holy moly. All right.
Go for it. Do it up.
So I should be okay too?
Yeah. Do it up, guys.
Yeah. The person who did it knows they did it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So let's not, like, yeah.
Okay,
don't question yourself over other people.
That makes me
okay,
feel so much better.
I'm gonna try it.
You don't even know.
Yay.
Like, that feels so much better.
Okay, I'll give you a crispy piece because.
What?
100 times better knowing that the person knows that they did.
Nothing happened. I'm coming to that conclusion. Like, I'm feeling better every second.
I hope I'm not being too harsh on you guys. Like, I'm just trying to help you.
Thank you. I appreciate
it. Like, I really don't want you guys to feel like I'm being like.
No.
There's just something that we can't talk about.
Okay.
Yeah.
That almost led us to believe, like.
Yeah.
I don't get it, but I don't know what you're saying. I don't know.
I 100.
I'm gonna try different sauces.
Yeah.
100%.
Naya, it's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
Yeah.
100%.
Is that best for the hot sauce? And the barbecue sauce.
Yeah.
Here you go. And this one's better than the other one. This
guys, there's a fresh plate of slop slab on the counter.
Thanks, Neha.
Here, give me a hug. It's like, that thing made me feel better.
My favorite meal, slop slab.
Slop slab,
coming up. I want to get my ears.
Serve fresh.
Serve fresh daily.
Detective Parma.
Please go to the
dining room.
All right.
Yes,
we are going
are doing this.
What is it? Right.
What are you doing?
This is the power. We can't do the fingerprints.
All right.
Match it up.
Sugar?
All right, Cindy, we need you to dip all 5 fingers. We have determined that it's a left hand, so we don't need the right hand.
Really? How did you guys do that?
or Kev, are you just being Kev? Pain.
Be careful with it here.
So hilarious. Oh my goodness.
Kev, you sure you're not just being Kev? Big goofball?
We can have another one, sorry, Naya?
Yeah, of course. There's another, and in the oven, there's more coming out, so.
I owe you, girl.
This is amazing, Nate.
Yeah, like, so amazing.
They keep getting better and better, too. That's
honestly,
the thing.
It does look like crackers.
Yeah.
Mayo and
I really like mayo and barbecue sauce.
I'm gonna try mayo and sriracha.
Yeah.
Oh, B was having mayo and sriracha, and it was actually pretty good.
And mustard's good with the mustard.
Mm-hmm.
I got a better idea. This could revolutionize this whole plate.
Sorry.
I know.
Potentially.
I'll sit over here and eat it.
Yeah, please get away from me.
please get away from me. That disgusting.
Sugar.
On top, like a sprinkle frosting.
Hello.
It's actually really good,
Neha. Mmm. Are you eating that? It's like a ginger molasses cookie at
you're eating
a certain
it?
Place.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Good job.
The fact that it's crispy, it makes it
yeah, for real.
Better.
Body
well,
mustard's really good on that.
Yeah, you
nothing,
wouldn't know.
Oh,
I have nothing to compare it with because I didn't eat normal slop.
It's 100 times better than normal
100
slop.
Times better, like.
Even this morning, I was having a hard time eating the maple.
Mm-hmm.
So it was just this I could do. Yeah, it's not bad, right, Johnny?
This I could do.
No, it's good.
I actually like it. Like, I'm not even like.
No, this
some
is
people are like,
good.
Oh. Like, it's okay, like, whatever, but I'm like, I actually like the taste.
Mm-hmm.
Ketchup and hot sauce is really good.
Gee!
Willow.
That's not bad with sugar sprinkled on the top, eh?
Oh, really?